Ngicela lo lesela naye la emakhaya ukuthi asebenze ngakathi yeso. Ngicabanga ngibale. Ngithi ufundela le ndaba ecalakala kuMateyu lapho kuthiwa bekuna kunemvuta inemadvotsana lababili. Yabathuma yathi icela atiwayele ezivunulisayo wacala kulena yakucala yathi le yakucala angeke izikhona wasesewehlela kule yesibili uthi-ke teneke ngifuna ukuthi lo uNkulunkulu une-choice uNkulunkulu una-plan B sho ukuthi wena ungakhona as another son livi laNkulunkulu into owehla evula amehlo ngalesikhathi ngibe wena osikhulume but ngalisehliswa nguwe kodwa dawukhuluma lenye ivota ngithi hhayi angihambe ngidacela ukuthi ifunzele kuMateyu chapter 14 from verses 22. Jesu wase utshela abafunzi bakhe ukuthi bangene esikebheni bahambe emini balele ngesheya yena wasale akhuluma akhulula ticumbi tebantfu wathi asatihambisile le ticumbi wenyukela entabeni yedwa yawuthandaza kwathi made kwahlwa solo ayedwa kuleyo ndzawo sikebhe sathi sisahamba emakuthe sihambe emakhilomitha lamanyendi kusuka elithentheni sashukunyiswa ngemagagasi ngobe umoya bewuphambene nabo. Kwathi ekuseni kuseluvive Jesu weda kubo ahamba etikwemandi. Bathi kube bambone ahamba etikwemandi bafunzi basaba kakhulu. Bethuka bamemeta ngekwesaba bathi sibhoko. Jesu washesha wakhuluma kubo wathi ngiyesabi yini sibithi yini. Petro wamphendula wathi Nkosi nakunye ngibide lapho kuwe ngihamba etikwemanti. Jesu wathi koda nabo Petro wehla esikebheni waya kuJesu ahamba etikwemanti kodwa wathi kube abone umoya kuthi unemandla esabi sancwina wakhala wathi Nkosi sinzise. Siyakubonga moya wangcwele namhlanjeni, siyakubonga babe, siyakubonga Nkosi enhle, siyakubonga wena nomthala wethu sinaye nomunye uNkulunkulu ngaphandle kwakho sethembe wena babe namhlanjeni ngidawunlodele kimi babe ngithi nangikhuluma kulabazalwane bangaboni mini kodwa baboni wena ufihle bani kancane nakho ushinto bani kamanye kuwe etikhanyeti kwibilile tinhlaba kodwa lona linike milo Nkosi nanamuhla ushinto wena lingemadvota nasicwanzisako endlebeni wathi babe ngano siyawuhamba singakhathali ewe nicwende uyihacile ijerusalema yakho ngetinhlaba nathi namuhla sihace sifihle emacebeni akho side kuwe babe ngikuthemba in the wonderful name of Jesus amen. Bazalwane lana sithola Petro Kuluma na uhamba tuge mandi Jesu uzobita Petro. Ufuna kuluma na kulunga ibali na verse 29 lapo ati Jesu kona gota. Ngati Petro na ngati buye gota uutala uyamtemba ikaleni utamba. Uthi nakasahamba la tube mali iyaphinzi yabuya ireality yangishaya. Ithi ngeke phela ngize ngihambe tube mali. So ngiyacala uyangicula. Uyamthethisa ke Jesu uthi ukholo lwakho luncane Petro ngicwila. Ngifuna ukuthi bazalwane Jesu uyasibida. Ungathi singathi masita kuye side side ma doubt side side singa hesitate side sicondzile noma kuye ngaye size sincwele. Ngikhumbula indzaba yemfatile bekopha na 12 years solo opha weva kuthi Jesu utawubasedolobheni utabe enca futhi ayophilisa umfana walomunye umpriest. Siyamtshela nesihlobo sakhe ushiya konke bebekakuhlelile ngaleli langa uyagijima uyohlangana na Jesu. Kuthi kwakusiminyaminya lapha but wathumbeleda weda kuye watowubamba wema lapho kupha kwakhe. Ngathi ngikhumbula inzamba lapha ade wofida abantu lebebayi 5,000. Kuthiwa labantu abengakababidi Jesu badidela nje beva ukuthi utabe ashumayela lapha Jesu ngabe shumayela nje ngisho kude bangu beta mama banengi kuthiwa labe 5,000 bekumadvodza odva bomake nebantwana bangakambalwa. Ngifuna ukuthi uma sita kuJesu there is provision. Unkulunkulu akafani nebantu basemhlabeni labathi bona woda uthi ungeda mhlawumbe simo sakho sijike njengoba sifana. But lapha beta kwathiwa sebalambile nkosi wasibakhulule bayodlaya bayofuna labangakuthenga edolobheni. Kwathi bapheka ukudla kwathi kude nkosi lebesingakubapha kona wathi kunemfanyana nje lophethe tinkhwane tisihlanu netinhlandi letimbili wadimatipulaya Jesu badihla tonke. Bazalwane uma sitokuta kuJesu mbanga ngeke size sijike sinambatha. Unkulunkulu usethi ngamunye ngamunye ukhumbula ngalelinye ilanga kunanamu umuntu lebekanesisebenti sakhe inkosi yamaRoma yayigulelwa sisebentisayo yamkhanza Jesu amatasatasa uthi Nkosi ngicela ungisize sisebenti sami sife hlangothi sibabuhlungu uthi Jesu ngiyeda. UPetro wathi kodwa uthi lona nyeda. Akunenzaba ukuthi ukhuluma kiphi noma ku present tense noma ku future but uyeda uthi lo mphathi use cause ukhuluma nje live ungabe usafika sisebenzisa Mr. Uphila. Uma nje sitawuta kuJesu ngekumethemba ngaphandle kwekudoubt uNkulunkulu usathi sonke ngelufa lethu. Sengiphetha bazalwane ngiphetha na Hebrews uthi Hebrews sinemphristi lomkhulu lovela nabo uNkulunkulu wethu uthi lochazayo ngesingisi uthi akekho sympathetic but empathic. Uma uva le difference between sympathetic na empathic lona lo empathizer bathi uthi ngesi bathi lona lo empathizer kungena lakhathi lesimo uNkulunkulu we I mean Jesu wethu has been tested and tempted utafi kahle tonke letimfu lesendlula kito naye wakhala. Uma sita kuye mbamba yena uyavelana nathangeethu ative bese-ke zowenda umehluko akaveli nje simo sakhe ahlale naso mbakati kahle kenile uthi uNkulunkulu simo semufu uNkulunkulu uyamlalela umuntu lokhala kuye naye bese uyavelana naye bangithinje uyavelana naye ngisho mbamba bazalwane sengiphethe nobufakazi bami lomncane uthi nje nangiceda kufuza bayangihlanganisela yona phela
Amen.